My name is Paul Wilcox and I work for Wolverhampton Music Service. And welcome to Singing in the Rain 2020 Online Edition. For the past 5 years, my colleagues and I have invited hundreds of primary school pupils from all over Wolverhampton to come together in Queen Square in the town centre for our Big Sing. A Big Sing is all about students singing, dancing, smiling, getting active, feeling good with their friends, and hopefully learning some cool new songs along the way. Now, obviously and unfortunately, that can't happen in the current circumstances, but that's okay. We're coming to you in your homes, and there's no excuse to not get singing. So today, we'll be performing together 4 songs. It might be that some of you know these songs already from back in school with your teachers, or they could be brand new to you. That's okay too. If you've watched any of my other videos, you'll know that I'm all about having a go, trying your best, and trying to find your voice, having fun with it. It should be fun. That's what music is all about. If you need to get warmed up, and that's really important when we sing, you can check out my other video online, The Vocal and Body Warm Up, and there are loads of other great videos on the Wolverhampton Music Service YouTube channel. Hi guys, today we're gonna get ourselves warmed up and ready for some amazing music. This is a vocal warm up, but also involves your body, and your brain too. It's really important if you have got the time to make sure that your muscles, that's right here guys, are muscles, they are ready to work really hard, just like other muscles in your body. So, let's do this. Are you ready? Are you steady? Ready, steady, off we go. Give me some shakes up here, and shakes down here. Shakes up here, and shakes down here. Now over this way, and that way. This way, and that way. This way and that way. Keep watching and give me some curly whirly. That's right, curly whirly. As fast as you can curly whirly. Curly whirly like this. Very good. Now how about some chip, chop, chip, chop, chip, chop, chip, chop, chip, chop. Very nice, sounds pretty good. Pretty good, chip, chop, chip, chop, chip, chop. Oh my gosh, you're dusty. Dust it, you're dusty. Get moving, get grooving, you're dusty, come on. Like this over here, like this. Oh, I don't even know what we're doing anymore. It's some crazy moves right now. Crazy moves. Let's go under the sea, hold your nose. Move, move. Under the sea, hold your nose. Move, move, move. Hold your nose. Move, move, move. Hold your nose. Move, move. How about skiing? Shh.
No, 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 no.
Yeah. Sounds good. No. Yeah. Woo. No. Yeah. No. Oh. Every day I'm walking. Every day you're talking. Every day you're squawking. All your family are squawking. Hey, here we go. Every day I'm surfing. Every day I'm skiing. Every day I'm driving. Every day I'm flying. Every day I'm marching. Every day saluting. Every day I'm bowing. Every day I'm yawning. Every day I'm eating. And every day a cup of tea. And every day I'm boogieing.
Very good.
And every day you're bogeying. Oh, no. Every day I'm clapping.
Here we go.
Every day I'm stamping. Every day I'm clicking. And every day I'm wiggling. And give me one shake up here. Two shakes up there. One shake down there, and one shake down there. So one over here, two, and three, and four. Come on! And one, and two, and three, and four. And one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Every day I'm shaking. Come on! And every day I'm shaking. Every day I'm milkshaking. And every day I'm handshaking. And every day I'm bottom shaking. And every day I'm shaking all over. Come on. Every day we're shaking all over. Woo. Every day I do this. Every day I do this. And every day I do this. And say that was a vocal warm up. That was a vocal warm up.
That was a vocal warm up.
That was a vocal warm up.
And fold your arms like this. And look around your room. And nod your head like this. And that's the end of that.
I'm ready to go. So grab your mum or dad, grab your nan and granddad, grab your brother and sister. Let's do this. Our first song is called Titanium, and it's by David Guetta, a DJ, and a singer called Sia. You may have heard this song before on adverts or on TV. It's a pretty cool song, and I think it will definitely make you want to dance. Let's go.
Shout it out, but I can't hear a word you say. I'm talking loud, not saying much. I'm criticized, but all your bullets ricochet. You shoot me down, but I get up. Far away, ricochet, you take your aim. Far away, you shoot me down, but I won't fall. I'm titanium. me down. But it's you who have further to fall. Ghost town and haunted love. Raise your voice. Sticks and stones may break my bones. I'm talking loud, not saying much. I'm bulletproof, nothing to lose. Far away, ricochet, you'll take your aim. Far away.
Our next song is called Singing in the Rain, the title of our performance. It's actually from a musical from 1952. That's pretty old. And it's performed by Gene Kelly. Now, Gene Kelly was an amazing dancer. If you look on YouTube, you can find a brilliant video of him dancing and singing this song. It's unbelievable. He's so talented, but I'm pretty sure that his socks and feet were soggy at the end of it. So, ready? Grab your bolly. Let's go. I'm singing in the rain, just singing in the rain. What a glorious feeling, I'm happy again. I'm laughing at clouds so dark up above. The sun's in my heart and I'm ready for love. Let the stormy clouds chase everyone from the place. Come on with the rain, I've a smile on my face. I walk down the lane with a happy refrain, just singing and singing in the rain. I'm singing in the rain, just singing in the rain. What a glorious feeling, I'm happy again. I'm laughing at clouds so dark up above. The sun's in my heart and I'm ready.
last chase. Everyone from the plains, come on with the rain. I've a smile on my face. I walk down the lane with a happy refrain, just singing, singing in the rain.
Now this next song is called Hindi Hadeka. It's a song in a language from India called Hindi. Hindi Hadeka, by the way, means Hindi everyone. Now I wrote this song and it was quite challenging, but I think it's really important to learn all about different cultures and people from all over the world. And it's fun to do that sometimes by hearing and listening to and singing different styles of music. Now, some of the phrasing, that's how the words sound, is a bit tricky, but there are four key words that I want you to try and learn. I'm just gonna go over those words now to help you out, okay? So the first word is Vishmayakari. Vishmayakari. That means amazing. Second word, Mohabbat, means love. Third word, Har Koi, everyone. And the fourth word, Abiva. Now, so four key words, amazing, love, everyone, now. Like this, Vishmayakari, Mohabbat, Har Koi, Abiva. I hope I got those right. So enjoy the song. Let's go for it.
Beaver.
Our final song today is from the 1980s, so I reckon a lot of your mums and dads will know it and probably start boogieing around the house. It's called Together in Electric Dreams, and it's from a pretty cheesy 80s film, okay? In fact, this song and the film are one of my sister's favourites. So, for the final time, guys, put a smile on your face. Let's do it, feel good, and have a sing-song of Together in Electric Dreams.
We'll always be together, however far it seems.
always be together, together in electric dreams. We'll always be together, however far it seems. We'll always be together, together. Together in electric dreams. Together in electric dreams.
Woo! Woo! Yay! Guys, that was Singing in the Rain 2020. Well done, you sounded amazing. You smashed it, man. Hopefully you had as much fun as I did. Now guys, I am super excited already to be able to confirm Singing in the Rain will return in 2021. Yes. So fingers crossed, I'll see you next year in Queen Square, Wolverhampton Town Centre, with even more pupils singing and having fun with me. If you'd like to sing some more, you can check out the Wolverhampton Music Service YouTube channel, and there are loads of cool videos about singing, ukulele, drums, guitar, violin, trumpets, saxophone, loads. So hopefully I'll see you real soon for some much needed hugs and high fives. Take care, stay safe, and thanks again for joining me today, guys. See you real soon. Thank you. Goodbye. See ya.